To determine the PowerShell version that you're running, query the automatic built-in variable PS version table. You can see that the PS version is 7.1.3 that I'm running. You can also specify .ps version on the end of the command, and you'll get just the version, the major, minor, and patch versions.